We're asked to select a phrase that describes the value of each expression. Notice each expression is a product of 5 and some value. And we're asked to describe the product as being greater than 5, equal to 5, or less than 5. So we should not have to find each product in order to describe the product. Let's look at some simple examples below. Let's see what happens to the value of 5 if we multiply by a value greater than 1. For example, let's find the product of 5 and 2. Because 2 is greater than 1, notice 5 times 2 equals 10. So if we multiply 5 by a value greater than 1, the product is going to be greater than 5. Next, if we multiply 5 by a value of 1, well, 5 times 1, of course, is 5. So if we multiply 5 by a value equal to 1, product will equal 5. And then finally, let's see what happens to 5 when we multiply by a value less than 1. To keep it as simple as possible, let's multiply 5 by 1/5. So we'll go ahead and make 5 a fraction by writing 5 as 5 over 1. We're multiplying by 1/5, which is less than 1. Multiply two fractions, we multiply the numerators and denominators, which would give us 5/5, which equals 1. So this shows us that if we multiply 5 by a value less than 1, the product will be less than 5. In this case, the product was equal to 1. So going back up to our table, the first product is 5 times 2/3. So here we're multiplying 5 by a value that's less than 1, and therefore this product will be less than 5. Next we have 5 times 1 1/4. 1 1/4 is greater than 1, and therefore the product is going to be greater than 5. Next we have 5 times 8/8. Here we need to recognize that 8/8 is equal to 1, so we multiply 5 by 1, the product will equal 5. And for our last example, we have 5 times 4/3. Here we have an improper fraction. 4/3 means we have 4 copies of 1/3. 4/3 is greater than 1. If we multiply 5 by a value greater than 1, the product will be greater than 5. So while we could find each product and then describe the product, it would take a lot more work and time to answer this question. I hope you found this helpful.